Hi, it's Caroline from Mitchell Physiotherapy. Today I've got Amber with me and she runs our PD Warrior program. Amber, can you tell me about the PD Warrior program?
Yeah, so PD Warrior, the program is exercise based, where we run through 10 different types of exercises that are specifically designed for people with Parkinson's, where it incorporates quite dynamic type exercises involving upper limb, lower limb, where we're dual tasking as well. It gets people a little bit out of their comfort zone, builds up people's confidence, things like that as well. So yeah, 10 different exercises, and it's quite a social, interactive exercise program as well.
Yeah, good. So what sets it apart? Why can't I just go and do an aqua aerobics program and get the same results?
Yeah, so Parkinson's, as I mentioned, is quite specific, and the exercises are designed for people with Parkinson's. So that's where, as brings in dual tasking, quite complex type exercises involving accuracy, rhythm, timing. And this is where we take people out of their comfort zones, and it's instructed by a physio who's accredited, being to the training with Melissa.
Okay, yeah. And so, if I was newly diagnosed with Parkinson's, would you recommend that I came in straight away?
Yes, absolutely. So the Parkinson's program is designed for people at any stage in Parkinson's, more specifically people who are early diagnosed. So absolutely, yeah.
Thanks, Amber.
Cool.